Hello, you beautiful, beautiful people, and welcome back to the Cube, where today we're going to do something a little bit different. We're going to do an unedited video of the Cube, and because a lot of people say you don't like me doing stuff and cutting it and you guys missing it, so I thought today we would just do an episode where I'm not allowed to edit anything, so you guys will see every part of this episode, if you like. And it might be a little bit longer, it might feel a little bit dry in spots, but I just want to see what you guys think. So if you enjoy it, drop a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already. And there's one thing I really want to do before we do anything today, and that is fix this ride, because I've been reading some comments and it's really fascinating to see what you guys said about it. So the ride I'm talking about, I want to edit that so bad, but I won't. So the ride I want to edit is this one. People are going on it, so it's kind of fine, doesn't really matter, but you guys pointed out this should be a really gentle ride, so I think I'm gonna try and facilitate that a little bit. So what I'm gonna do here is, right, first of all, let's close it. Second of all, we've got edit the track. So I'm gonna put some brakes dotted around here and kind of control the speed. I can go all the way up to 60 miles an hour, so I'll put it to like 30 there, and I don't want it to be too crazy, so I'm going to smooth it out of this section here. There we go, and I'm actually going to bank it a lot because I kind of want to see what would happen. So there we go. So I don't think that would be too bad. Hang on, let me just grab this smaller section and unedit that. So we've got some brakes there. There we go. So that'll be fine. And then I can smoothen out the banking for this because I want it to be a gradual thing. There we go. And so I'm hoping that will kind of cause like a cool effect. Maybe? This needs smoothening out as well. This will probably ruin the stats, but as you guys said, it's meant to be a gentle ride. And it's meant to be more, of like it turns a lot and stuff. It's not meant to be an exciting ride, if you know what I mean. It's not meant to be intense. It's meant to be graceful, like a bird, like a freaking bird. Right, that's going down there. That should be fine. A lot of left turns, actually. I don't really like that. Oh, there's a turn, but look at this angle here. In hindsight, this is a little bit too much, but I get so carried away, like, trying to enhance the excitement rating. There you go. That's fine. So we can actually bank that way a little bit. There we go. That looks good. Are you enjoying, by the way, the non-edited version? I hope so. All right, we'll bank that much. There we go. Okay, so let's test it and see how that goes. Oh, all right, let's play. So it does that. Got a little bit there. We're going 37. Brakes to 30. Whoa, that's kind of cool, actually. Whoa. It's still kind of insane. Like, it's not really... Although, it says not scary at all, so that's maybe a good thing. Whoa! Yeah, I mean, I guess this is what it's meant to look like, though, right? That's kind of the point. That last corner. Okay. The last corner there was like... Watch this. Hang on, I'll pause it. Yeah, no, that's not what we want. Okay, so what speed are we going? We're going... Ah, it only gives me the results for that. Okay, so let's put a brake there and slow it down to 20 miles an hour. I don't know. Right, so start and stop. Let's see. And let's see the results. It's probably going to ruin the ride, but like I said, I kind of want this to be semi-realistic, this park, although it's in a giant glass cube and it would definitely be too hot for anyone to visit. I still kind of want it to be... You know, not crazy. All right, so the results are in, and it is now boring. But That's what we're going for. So, let's open it up. Done. Open. There we go. Nice. It's got nice prestige as well. It's not too bad. But there we go. Now I feel alright about this ride. It's not as crazy. It's pretty good. Right. Now we can move on to the next topic of construction. Is that a word? And that is, I want to put a ride in, and I want it to come off this little section here and just build up more levels. So the next ride I'm thinking of building, I haven't decided yet. So let's see what we've got here. I kind of don't want to have anything too tall and or too swingy, because we found out from this ride over here that having something that swings a ridiculous amount really only causes just a nightmare for the paths later on. Like, I had to make so much room around it, so I kind of want to avoid that. So I'm thinking of having the ultimate roller coaster inclusive device, which is this. Let's just place it in. We can always move it, but look at that. That looks insane. That looks so good. And then when you look at it from the outside, it's like, what the? Kind of want to have it face the other way, but I don't know if it would fit. Let me try. If I go to move, would it fit this way anyway? It would. And man, it would be great to have it like that, but I guess you can't do that now. Like, that would be such a good spot for it. Is there any opportunity for that to go there? Probably not. I don't know if it allows you to, like, have something inside of it, if that makes sense. Like, it has a boundary box. But we could have it... Where was it? Whoa. Come on, where is it? It is going to be... There. I mean, it's kind of not where I wanted it. Maybe we should have it right up against the glass. Maybe that's a better shout. My goodness me. That does look quite cool, though. Oh, I know. We'll have it as if it's being stood up by that. Oh my god, yes. That actually looks kind of cool. Does it look cool or look completely crazy? And there's actually things holding it up. Wow. That looks ridiculous. I'm in two minds about this. Usually I would sit and ponder about it, but because I'm not editing the video, I'm very conscious that I have to just keep doing stuff. But yeah, alright. Maybe you guys will leave a comment and tell me it's you know, it's not right, but I'm okay with it for now, at least. So put an exit down. There we go. Yeah, I think that's kind of cool. It's a shame, though. I want to be able to do roller coasters through it, so... I think I've changed my mind. I think I've changed my own mind. I don't know whether or not you guys had a play on that telepathically. You were yelling at the screen going, no, don't do it, Ollie. But something worked, so... Here we go. We're going to put it there. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Because now I can do stuff through it. Yeah, that looks better. Okay, so you guys can stop screaming at the screen now. Everything's gonna be okay. So at the moment, the paths go off that way. That's probably a good shot. I might actually put the exit over this end and leave the entrance there. So let's do that. Now you guys get to see my amazing path creation. Oh my god. You see what I mean? It's mad. Okay, we want to go 90 degrees, yeah. Oh, and now you get to see the struggle. I'm going to desperately try and do this as quickly as possible. Uh-huh. So, like I said, I want to connect it over there. So, let's straighten that out. Oh, this isn't actually too bad. This is probably the easiest I've had it, because there's nothing around here, actually. It's when you start building more rides around it and roller coasters that you kind of get yourself trapped. Like, oh, come on. It actually makes me miss Roller Coaster Tycoon 2, because that game, if you couldn't do it like I'm doing now, there was like a button that you could do it and it would like grow, if that makes sense. It was so much better than this. Bring back Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. That game was great. Should I do a video on that? Genuine question. Yeah, sure. All right. We'll do that. Yeah, that's kind of okay. Right. A few of you also have, like, noted that this would be, like, your worst nightmare to visit because of the pass system. And I kind of... I don't know why, but there's part of me that really just enjoys the danger aspect of making people do that. I don't know what that is. Maybe I should worry about that. But no, it's just, I just think it's kind of a cool, obviously no one's at risk, so, you know, it's fine. Alright, why can't I do what I want to do? Stop it. Okay, so we're gonna go down and hopefully join at the back of where that thing is. And I swear that bench has moved back. I must have pressed undo by accident. Come on, we've got other rides to do. Oh, this is torture. Please, this is the struggle that you guys don't see. And it is a struggle. Every part about this. Okay, see, now I'm trapped. Okay, so we're gonna have to go like this. I think what's happening is we are getting in the way of this ride here. So we shall have to go back on ourselves. Let's do that way and then go down. There you go. We're getting there. I still don't really understand how this park is so profitable. We're making $6,000 a month somehow. Like, this park should be falling apart. But apparently it works. Great. Okay, you guys are going to have to move. Thank you. That's very helpful. There we go. That looks okay. And this bench should be where I put it in the first place, which is here. Okay. That is great. First ride open. That looks amazing. I kind of like the idea that people sit here and they can kind of look at all the people going around. It's kind of cool. I like it. I feel like I'm making some kind of sun death ray. Like I'm magnifying the glass and I'm going to fire it through this or something. Did that prop into your mind? No, just me? Okay then. Right, so then we're going to have another ride. I think we should have another ride above the go-kart track. I think would be a good shout. So let's pick something interesting. What's this? Oh, that's a pretty small ride. Looks a bit boring though. Okay, maybe something different. Dodrums? We've already got Dodrums. See, this is the problem. Now I'm running out of rides. Gonna have to start doing actual things. And then there's the obvious, the cube, which if you haven't worked out by now, is going to be at the very top when we're done. A lot of you keep commenting, what about the cube? It's coming. It's not the time, okay? Victory. That'd be kind of a fun ride to do. Actually, it'd be kind of terrifying to do. Right, this is the spot for it right here. Oh, look at that. This is perfect. Right, so if we go... It's hard to see, like, perspective, but... No, that is perfect. Love it. Okay, so that is going to go on here. And then the exit is going to go here. And then all we have to do for the exit, which would be nice, is connect that up. Lovely. Perfect. And then the entrance, you guys know. You guys can see this a mile off. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Starting to think I... Oh, no, I can. Okay, phew. I was starting to get worried then. I couldn't do what I wanted to do, and I was going to get very upset very quickly. Come on. Yes, yes. This is... Okay, right. Take off the angles now. Why can I not connect that to that? That is bubble! I think it's because it's on a ramp. Oh. Come on. You did it before. Do it again. Yes. Look at that. It's beautiful. That's perfect. All right. Let's open that up. Looking good. This is getting ridiculous and I love it. Okay, we need something in this gap here. So, let's see. Something fun. I do like Looper. Looper is a cool ride. It's a bit of an annoying ride and it's literally everything I said I didn't want to do. But I think this is the spot for it. Yeah, it can't go there because it swings that way. But it probably could go here. Right, how high? Yeah. I'm doing that so zoomed out, but... Okay, so I want to move it a little bit closer to... I don't know if I can, actually. Damn. I think I'm too close to... That's too high, though, right? All right, we'll just do it further this way. Whoa, look how low I can go there. Yes. No, this is perfect. Okay, fine. That's literally insane. That's going to be a great ride. So we'll put that on there. And the exit will go... we'll put it here. And now, this is literally Ollie 43 building pass for 20 minutes or whatever it's going to be. I don't want it to be that, but it's just, I guess that's kind of the game anyway. So this is what you signed up for. All right, so we do that, go down, trying to connect up to that path over there if I can. I don't know how close we're going to be. Oh, you know what I've noticed? The frame rate of this game is like starting to collapse a little bit. I might have to start pausing it. I think it gets a little bit, yeah, it's a little less framey when we do it like this, but yeah, I can't have it there. That's so annoying. Look at this. I have to go that way down. And then that way. Yeah, it's too low. Okay, go the other way. Yes. Come on. Perfect. Awesome. Right. So that is the entrance. And the exit was there. Okie dokie. Oh god, how am I going to do this? Oh, you know what? I'm going to keep it simple. Why can't I... Oh no. Why can't I go that way? I can, it just is being weird. Okay. See, then we'll connect that to that. Perfect. Or not. This is the most annoying thing in the world. See why... So annoying on so many levels. Alright, please stop. Please, 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 please. No, that's not what I wanted at all. Right. Okay, fine. 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 I'm perfectly okay with that. That is absolutely not a problem. It bothers me so much. All right, where's a freaking bench, yo? Why can't I find the... Where's the benches I've been using? Here it is. Right, so I have some benches. We need to remember to keep doing this stuff because otherwise people start moaning and also rubbish ends up everywhere. So I know I'm making it more difficult for all my staff members, but the point of the matter is it's better in a bin than on the floor. So just put it in a bin. So if I just put loads of bins everywhere, at least eventually it will get tidied up, you know? At least I'm hoping. So that's my plan. Right. So that looks pretty good. Hit play. And did we open it? No, we didn't. Let's open it up. I don't understand, by the way. The scenery rating is 86 for this ride. Okay. I guess it's all... Actually, don't... Maybe it's the glass counts as scenery? I don't know. Not sure. But we've got the... Look at that. That's pretty cool. I reckon we've got time for one more ride, I reckon. and it will be one just here if I can. So let's do something that's low profile. So we've got Elixir Machine. That is weird. I don't think I've ever placed this ride. I'm into it. I'm into it. Yeah, I wanted to leave a bit of a gap, so let's just put this on. Does that look alright? That kind of looks like a pizza on a tray. Or something. I don't know. But yeah, no, this is looking great. No, people have quit. No, you're not allowed to quit. Everyone must remain here. Let's just check our staff is all okay. Hang on. So, I've been literally training everyone and just giving people loads of money because profit is not a problem we've got. So, I don't know what we should be paying these people. I've kind of lost track who I've given pay rises to and not. It could be that I'm overpaying everyone. But, you know, who knows at this point. Yeah, there you go. I have lots of money. It's only an extra tenner a month. It's fine. Everyone has training. Everyone is a better person. Yes. You get a pay rise. You get a pay rise. You get a pay rise. I love doing this. Just give people loads of money. It'd be great. All right. Lovely. Lovely. This is so... I wish there was just a button that said do it for me, which there is, but I disabled in this scenario for some reason. Alright. Open ride entrance. And then exit will be there. This is a cool little ride, actually. I kinda like this. Right, I should probably pause it again just because the frame rate is struggling. What's going on? There we go. Ah, just... There we go. I think the higher up we go, the harder this is going to be because it's going to latch... See, what's happening is it's like latching me onto things below it. So, yeah, I'm really kind of playing the game not how it was intended. So... I keep doing it. Oh, it's driving mental. There we go. Nice. Okay. And then the path is pretty simple. Yeah. I could dig it. Nice. Cool. Open that up. Got a little bit of a scenery rating. That's nice. Let's go for some benches here. And then I need to ask you guys a question, which is very important. So that's, yeah, we could do two. And then a bin. We'll put that on the corner. Right. So my question to you beautiful people is, what ride or roller coaster should I do next for my next episode? And... also, edited or unedited, do you prefer? I think personally I prefer the unedited just because it's a lot easier for me to do. Obviously I have to edit the video, but it's a lot easier to like concentrate on what I'm doing. But actually, oh, there's a nice little queue going. Oh, that makes me so happy. The radius always never gets popular, so I'm kind of pleased about that. But yeah, so be interested to see what you guys would like. So hit me up with a comment. I hope you enjoyed today's video. And yeah, you've been watching The Cube, which is great. Look at the cube. Let's just admire the cube for the rest of time. It's beautiful.